John.
Nice to meet you, John.
Two weeks together, that's all it took. 2 weeks for me to fall for you.
Special forces, huh?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you're on leave. Oh, I hope you're enjoying yourself.
Yeah, I think I am.
Full moon tonight?
It actually doesn't matter where you are in the world, it's never bigger than your thumb.
Hey, Pop, I got somebody I want you to meet.
I like your dad. He loves you. I can tell, even if you can't.
The way people act around you, it's like they're scared of you.
Why don't you get your hands off? Why are you scared of who I used to be?
You don't scare me, John.
Well, you scare me. I gotta go back.
Just like that. So where are they gonna send you? Right in the middle of it all?
So I'll see you soon, then.
I'll see you soon, then. Dear John, tell me everything. Write it all down. That way, we'll be with each other all the time, even if we're not with each other at all.
It's a full moon here tonight, which makes me think of you. Half a world away.
Letter number 8.
Letter number 33.
Dear John.
I miss you so much, it hurts.
Request some permission to extend my tour, sir.
You've decided you're going back?
All I know is I want to stay here with you as long as I possibly can, and I need you to tell me. I don't...
John, tonight you're here with me.